sequence where it's jab, cross, hook, upper hook, yeah? Because you've got the three punches here, don't forget to finish off this upper, yeah? Because I think a lot of people would kind of forget, they do half of an upper. So don't forget, hook, upper, hook. Concentrate on finishing off that punch before you finish off the whole combination. One, two, three, four, hook, upper, hook. All right, guys, now, another thing that you all should take note of, the whole releasing of the heel bullshit needs to stop. It's bullshit. You need to stop it right now. You want to release that hip. That's why you need to release the heel, yeah? But you don't release the heel like this. Like, what are you doing? There was some video on the internet with some woman, and she's teaching a body combat jab. And she goes, release that heel, extend it out.
Your lead arm is gonna extend into a straight line.
Holy shit, no one does jabs like that. No one.
Your lead arm is gonna extend into a straight line and come back to the starting position, which is your boxing guard.
No one does jabs like that. Not even Dan, the king of body combat. Not even Rach, the queen of body combat. No one does jabs like this, man.
Who wants to play a game? Single jab on the beat. Relax. Look at that cheeky smile. Shot. We've got different rhythms already in this release. We're mixing it up. Hit it again. Step left. Jab cross. One. One, two. Because in boxing...
Not even Dan, the king of body combat. Not even Rach, the queen of body combat. No one does jabs like this, man. When I watched that video, I thought, what the f***? And there were so many people commenting on the video. Fantastic. Now I know how to do it. Oh my God. Why didn't Dan and Ray f***ing rip that video off the internet? Release the heel. Sure. Turn it a little. Sure. Turn the hip around. Shoulder goes forward. Sure. But there is no one in the world that should be doing jabs like this. No one does it in the DVD. No one's going to do it. What, you're gonna do jab cross like this? Is that how you're gonna do it? Oh my God. Do not do that whole releasing heel bullshit, right? So if it's a rear uppercut, so you release that heel from the ground, it doesn't mean release that heel, you do this, that's wrong. So release the heel from the ground, that's what you're doing. I usually say 60% of the weight here, 40% of the weight here, back heel is up, that is it. You can do jab cross repeater without going, look, what the f***? Why would you even make a video like that? Do I look pissed off? It's the dumbest video. And it's videos like that that's teaching the world how to do something absolutely wrong. All right, so when you release your heel, just bring that heel up and then just, you know, that's all you're doing. Small twist. What are you doing, man? This isn't a dance. Planted, raising. What is with that? Why are you even doing that? Just keep that heel up and rotate your core. Like, how are you gonna rotate your core and... Look, I don't get it. I can't do it. Keep that back heel up. Rotate the core here. The reason why the back heel is up now is so that the body, the hips, the knees, the ankle can move freely as you're rotating that upper body and getting that upper body workout. Yeah, see, I'm moving freely. This whole instructors, cut that shit out, please.